Setting up a VPN and PPTP, point-to-point tunnel protocol, on an Android device. The first step is to confirm that I'm in a different network. On Settings, Network Connections, Wi-Fi. From the Wi-Fi network where I'm connected, we can see the IP address. Now back to Network Connections, enter on More Networks, and then set up a new VPN. Tap on the plus sign to add a new VPN. Choose a logical name. Select PPTP protocol. Server address will be the IP address on where you previously configured the VPN server. Normally is the gateway of the router from where the VPN is located, the wide area network IP address, that internet service provider attributes to your home or workplace. Or you can assign a dynamic DNS, if your WAN IP constantly changes. To learn on how to create a dynamic domain name system, watch this video, link in the description. Then select PPP encryption, and save. To connect this VPN, tap on it, type the username, password, and hit connect. Then wait a little, because depending from your network you're on, can take some moments to establish the connection. When connected, you can navigate, for example, to the router setup page. And with a file manager like Total Commander, with his local area network plugin, we can connect to our network attached storage. Just download Total Commander from Google Play Store, and then install the LAN plugin. And now, we are seeing my NAS, located a few kilometers from where I am now, at my workplace. If you want to learn how to set up a network attached storage on DDWRT, watch this tutorial. You find all links in the description of this video. By the way, in Total Commander LAN plugin, to add a host server, like the network attached storage, you just need to give a name, assign the server IP address, a username, and the password. If you enjoyed this video, or if it was helpful, give us a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks. Learn how to set up a network attached storage.